have never heard like so much praise for a teammate ever, like in all the years of covering this. How? What do you think that you have brought, like, from your college experience and now?
Yeah, definitely. I feel like I'm going through college and you're being with the team and you have to go up and, you know, you have to hit for that team. And even when you're not going up, you still want to cheer as much as you can. And so I feel like just being able to be out here and being able to be a part of the world's team is something so amazing. And most people don't even get that opportunity. So for me, I'm just so grateful to be a part of it and to be with Team USA here supporting and just supporting the girls. Because when, you know, you make that team, you want to be there for them and you want to have them be ready and have them be confident when they go up their routine. So it's just so fun to be able to be here to cheer them on and get them ready to go. And I just remember going back to my first world, you know, having that experience and be able to go up there and have fun and just wanting them to feel the best that they can, you know, when they go up there to compete. So, yeah.
I saw you give Grace a big hug after her theme routine. So, and, like, you held on to her for a long time. What did you say?
I was just telling her, you know, don't let anything get in your head. You're going to come back and you're going to hit that beam routine on team finals and you're just going to go around and turn it around. And I know that she can make it. And, you know, everyone has their ups and downs and sometimes you got to fall and get back up. So I know that, you know, sometimes to have those little struggles will make you better and stronger and more confident. And I know Grace is a good competitor, so I know she'll come back and attack it for team finals.
The last time that you were on the world team, 2015, you were also an alternate. How different, I mean, I think things are very different from how they were then. Like, you were on the floor. How different is it this time?
It's so different. I mean, especially having Tom as the new Olympic coach, it's just, everything's just changed. It's so weird not having Martin, and it's even, I don't know, it's kind of weird being out on the floor just because before we'd have to go sit up in the stands and watch, and so I feel like that's really cool that I still got to be a part of the team and got to have this experience, and it almost kind of felt like I was competing here and there, and it was just so amazing to be there and to help support them. And with all the new coaching staff and everything, I think that it's been really awesome and has made me feel a little bit more comfortable. So it's kind of fun coming back to a new team, but it's really nice to have Simone in there as well, you know, helping me get through everything just because I've had all that experience. But since things are different and have changed now, I kind of feel like I kind of have to relearn the slopes of things. So all in all, it's been really good and I'm just so excited to be here. It's been awesome. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you.